Hi everyone, so this is Holi Special 2016. Why this is special for me? Because I am not along with my daughters and my mom. And you can see I have painted myself with this caricature, face painting you can call, which is having three words: Mom, Lu and Sui. Lu and Sui are my daughters and Mom is of course my mom. She has given me the birth. Now the concept behind I have painted my face like this is, let me tell you. See, you will see M-O-M. O is in the center, O stands for the space, Shunne, Om. So Mom, if you won't call your mom Mom, or your mom Ma, hardly makes sense. Because Mom is actually giving you Om, which is a feeling of the space, the Brahman you call. And we started our life, everybody started life with the Brahman, with the Shunne, you can say. So Mom is a word which is very, very, very touchy for me, because I always call my mom Mom. No ma, no mummy, only mom. So I love her so much. That is why I have painted my mom in such a way where she is representing my space, my mom. Now you can see I made one Trishul. You can see that. See. You can see this. See, it is going above my eyes, then coming to the center, then going above here. Right? And see, I have painted it till my nose, my lips. So this is Trishul. Why I made Trishul is because you must be aware about the Tridevi. Correct. So in my life, these three females are acting for me as the three devis. My mom, Sui and Lui. Sui and Lui, of course, they are very small. They don't know what is world about. They don't know what is world. They don't know anything. They're so small. But yes, Sui and Lui, they are on my cheeks, because I want always, they should love me, they should hug me, they should kiss me. At any moment of time, they are always along with me. Yes, this is a bit emotional, but the concept is very much okay, that if you have daughters in your life, they really change your world. Daughters are the precious gift by the God, I can say that. It's not like that because I think I'm a girl or I'm a daughter of my mother. No. It is because I have got two daughters, Sui and Lui, which are the most precious in the world for me. Happy Holi, everyone. Be emotional, be lovable, be affectionate to your family, and love girls.